Wow, I look ball-headed.
That's my hat. That's my Christmas. I'm in my naughty, naughty or nice. No, naughty who me shirt. Today I'm not really doing anything today except I do need to go to Walmart and pick up some fairy lights, and I need to start my project for school because it's due on Wednesday, but if I turn it in on Monday I get extra credit. I also need to, like, it's out of control. This is my suitcase, this little black thing right here. I got home from Jamaica on Monday morning. Why is my stuff still in my suitcase? I don't know, but like, I'm gonna unpack it right now because my whole room is a mess and I just need to get my life together. I also need to go to Best Buy and check out their hard drives, and I want to go to Best Buy and check out the G7X Canon vlogging camera because, yes, I really, really want a smaller vlogging camera, even if it's not the Canon G7X, at least like a Sony or a Samsung or something, because I can't use my phone all the time. So yeah, tomorrow, oh yeah, this is Vlogmas Day 2. I also need to work on an intro for Vlogmas, because if you checked out Zoella's, I just watched her first Vlogmas today. Her intro, she always kills the best intros, bro. Like, I mean, guys, like, I don't know, but I need to sort this whole mess out. Also, I have not eaten anything for breakfast yet, so isn't that just wonderful? Basically, I have been trying since 8 o'clock last night to get my Vlogmas Day 1 up, and it's just not working. I don't know why, because people are putting up vlogs like 30 minutes long, and my vlog was only like 20 minutes and 14 seconds, and YouTube only uploaded 1 minute and 23 seconds of it. I'm just like, what the hell? So I'm trying to export it again, and then I'm gonna re-put it up again, and if it doesn't work, then I don't know what to do with my life, guys. I'm just stressing out. YouTube is pissing me off right now, like, not even gonna lie. But yeah, let's get it. Just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own. More than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. Mommy and me and my parents.
If I had a special someone, then I would. Also, I have Bible study and I have steel pen practice later on tonight. I was planning on filming that one day, but I don't know if I should.
But the very next day, you gave it away. wonderful Christmas time.
I want to take you guys to Lowe's. Okay, every year, my mom always takes me to go to Lowe's, and we just stay there for like an hour and like 50 minutes just looking at the Christmas stuff. Peppermint bark. I got it from TJ Maxx. Update on my life. I look miserable. It's because I am miserable. I've been trying literally since 9 a.m. this morning to get my Vlogmas day one up, and YouTube is not uploading the rest of the like 13 minutes of the vlog, and I don't know why, and I'm just stressing, and at this point I just give up on trying to upload that video. But I have gotten nothing done constructive. I said I wanted to go to Walmart and Best Buy. I haven't been able to do that because I've just been on my editing process trying to get it up and trying to just do other things and trying to do homework, and I haven't even put away my stuff in my suitcase yet. I think it's YouTube. I think it's because it's trying to process all the Vlogmases that are coming in. But I don't know what's going on, guys. I'm just fed up with life right now. But yeah. Should I get like these little pom-poms to decorate the house? Pom-pom garland. The pom-pom garland. Should I get the red and silver? Should I get the red and green? I'm gonna get the red and green. And so red. This is so cute. Look at that. I have this eyeliner. I have this eyeliner here. I'm trying so hard to find fairy lights. Like, that's the only thing I came here for, and I can't find it. This is the cutest thing in the entire world. These little copper. I can't wait to get my own apartment. Fairy lights! Nope, I lied. Those are not fairy lights. Oh. Your little section is so cute. Deals under $10. Deals under $5. Really? I love a good deal. Oh, look. Mascara. Mascara. Lip balms. Ratitatatata. I love notebooks, y'all. Like, especially this quote right here. Then this one, and these little books are so cute. Like, I love notebooks. Like, I'm trying to find some SD cards and some lights, and I need some whiteout. I honestly do, because I mess up so freaking much. I just love homeware stuff, and this cup, Zoella has the same one, and I want it, not because she has it, but because I just like copper. And like, homeware stuff just gets me, man. And I'm in heaven. I was trying to see if I can get in tune, but they're not. But anyways, can I just appreciate this beautifulness right here? I just love clocks. Candles. Smells so good. Yes. They're so neutral and natural and pretty and... Target. I don't think I've ever been more happy because I've never been to this section in Target. But I need some fairy lights, like, immediately. This tree's my favorite one.